Well, if you've ever fancied a steak and cheese pie, this is me for lunch. But the walk to the bakery is far too long, or worse, there is no readily available bakery close by. Well, we have the solution for you. It's called PieBot. And we sent reporter Courtney Hammond to find out more.
Morena Daniel, I knew you would love this one. I'm here in Auckland and I'm checking out the new PieBot. It's a startup business. I'm here with its creators, Sasha Mates and Vincent Wong. Now, Sasha, can you please start by telling me how this idea all came about?
Yeah, so PieBot is New Zealand's first hot pie vending machine, and it basically all started about a year ago when Vince and I were working at a company together, and we used to go to the bakery all the time. And our bosses gave us a bit of smack for going to the bakery all the time. So we kind of thought, why not bring the bakery to us? So we thought, you know, why not bring pies to a way New Zealand's never seen before?
Yeah, so I guess we left our jobs and then went full-time into this. We spent the first 3 months prototyping it, and yeah, we've launched it, and now we're going to as many places in New Zealand as we can.
So tell me how it actually works. How are you getting the pies to people?
Yeah, so we heat the pies up here every morning, and we have an awesome team of delivery drivers that distribute them to all of our sites across Auckland.
The tradies must love you guys.
Oh, the tradies absolutely love it. The tradies are always waiting there for us to stock up the pies, and there's sometimes lines to the machine. Everyone wants to get their hot pie in. And to be fair, pies are just a New Zealand cultural icon. You know, tradie and a pie go together.
Oh, as soon as our van goes on site, it follows. The swarm of tradies come and follow us, ready to buy the first pie.
Okay, Sasha, you're going to need to tell me. You need to walk me through the process. Should we buy a pie?
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. Okay. Way to wait to start the morning. Okay, so you get your card and you touch the screen and then you tap your card on the payment terminal and then the doors unlock.
Okay.
Yep. I just gotta wait for the green light.
All right, got the green light.
Too keen.
Cool, and then just grab as many pies as you want. So
how many can I take? So if I take, how is it gonna know?
Yeah, so you can take more than one. You can take as many pies and take one.
Okay.
So you grab a second one there.
Okay.
You can see on the
any
screen there.
Flavors? Any
flavor you
preference?
Want.
What are we going for, Court?
Oh, I go for the butter chicken.
All right, so we'll go for butter chicken. Yeah. We've got the butter chicken. I'm going for the mince and cheese.
Steak and cheese.
Yeah, I'll take a mince and cheese.
You'll take a mince and cheese as well?
Thank you.
Perfect. And they're nice and hot. They're very nice and hot.
Okay,
so the machine keeps it warm.
Taking three pies, and your card will be charged accordingly.
Okay, do you mind saying that again, sorry?
Yep, sorry. So on the screen there, you'll see that it's detected that you've taken three pies.
Right.
And it'll charge your card accordingly. So you can take as many pies as you want. You can take the whole cabinet, and your card will be charged.
Okay, lovely. Now, is it right if we take a...
Let's try
them out?
Oh, you got it.
Okay.
While you do that, Court, I do just want to ask, what happens if you think, oh, yeah, I want a butter chicken, and then you think, oh, no, I don't. I want a steak and cheese, and you put it back. Do you get a refund?
That's a great question. So, yeah, what happens if you change your mind of what pie you want? Does it matter if you go from a mince and cheese to a butter chicken?
Nope.
You've taken it out.
As long as the doors are open,
okay.
You can take whatever you want.
All right.
As soon as the doors close, then you're good to go.
Okay, this is fantastic. I love this. All right,
so, Court,
let's go.
Can you find
Cheers.
Out PieBot machines.
No, I don't think we're going to get an answer out of
them. These PieBot machines, can we put them in our workplaces? Like, can we purchase one and have them all set up in the TVNZ office for our lunch breaks?
Can we get this in the TVNZ office?
Absolutely.
This would be a question for management.
It's not just limited to construction sites. We really want to go national with PieBot and really put it in any place that, you know, when you don't have hot food at work or food ready to go, it's a bit of a nuisance.
It's a good idea.
So PieBot is an awesome avenue for that.
Okay, we need to talk to work, guys. We need to get this
at
TVNZ.
I think Daniel was kind of just angling for there was a residential version of the PieBot that he might be able to just ship to home, but
yes,
you know.
That was my next question.
Well done, Court.
Yeah, nice job, Courtney.
Enjoy the pie, Courtney. Yeah. You know, I hope that if you've got one of their credit cards, give it a swipe and bring some back for us.